Shelv Gordon.
Shell? As in Sheldon? No, no. You didn't have great sex with a Sheldon.
I did too.
Okay. So why did you break up with Sheldon?
How do you know we broke up?
Well, if you didn't, you wouldn't be here with me right now. And you'd be off with Sheldon the Wunderschlong.
Okay, first of all, I'm not here with you. And second of all, it is none of your business.
All right. I'll want to know anyways.
Well, if you must know, it's because of the Days of the Week underwear, and he got jealous.
Days of the Week underwear?
Yeah. So, I have these underwears, and they have the Days of the Week labeled on them. And I thought it was kind of funny and cute. And then Sheldon kept asking, "Where's Sunday? Where's Sunday?" And he got jealous.
Why?
Because they don't make Sunday.
Why not?
Because of God. What? Do I have something on my face?
Oh, no. It's just very attractive.
Oh, thank you.
No, seriously, Amanda never told me you were so attractive.
Amanda doesn't think I'm attractive.
Not a matter of opinion. Empirically, you're attractive.
Harry, Amanda is my friend.
So?
So you're going with her.
So?
So you're coming on to me.
No, I'm not. What? Can't a man just say a woman is attractive without it being a come-on? You know what? All right. Let's just say for the sake of argument that it is a come-on. What do you want me to do about it? Take it back? Okay. I take it back.
You can't take it back.
Why not?
Because you already said it. It's already out there.
Oh, jeez. What are we supposed to do? Call the cops? It's already out there.
Just let it go. Okay?
Let it go. Perfect. That's my policy. I always say, let it go.
So, do you want to go to a motel with me?
No. Why?
See,
Harry.
What I did there? I didn't let it go.
Harry, what the fuck? Why would I go to a motel with you?
Why not?
Because I don't want to. We're just going to be friends, okay?
Great. Good. Just friends. It's the best thing.
You do realize we can never be friends, right?
Why not?
Well, my point is, and this is not a come on in any shape or form, but men and women cannot be friends because of the whole sex part.
What? No, I have a lot of guy friends, and there is no sex involved.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
You only think you do.
So you're saying I'm having sex with all these guys without myself knowing?
No. What I'm saying is, they all want to have sex with you.
No, they don't.
They do.
They do not.
It's true.
Why would they want to have sex with me?
Because no man can be friends with a woman he finds attractive. He's always going to want to have sex with her.
So you're saying that guys can only be friends with women who they find unattractive?
Wrong again. We want to know them too.
What if they don't want to have sex with you?
Well, it doesn't really matter because the whole sex thing is already out there. The friendship is doomed from the beginning.
Well, I guess we're not going to be friends then.
I guess not.